This is Krisztian here, and I'm at the Spanbilt factory. Spanbilt is a major supplier of cheapsheds.com.au and the leading Australasian manufacturer of garden storage units. I'm here at their massive facility in Queensland, south of Brisbane in the Logan area, and they manufacture all kind of garden storage units here, from garages, carports and garden sheds. And I've got Kevin Schriek here with me. Kevin was generous enough to let us in and to show us around. So cheapsheds customers actually get to see what's involved, what's happening before their garages and carports gets packed up and shipped to their home or to their local depot for their collection. So thanks very much for that, Kevin. And just before we go on and have a quick look around the factory, would you be able to tell us how long Spanbilt has been around manufacturing garden storage units?
Certainly, Krisztian. Well, welcome today.
Thank you.
Spanbilt's been a manufacturer of garden sheds, carports and garages for almost 30 years. And we've actually just recently, well, not recently, we've moved into this site almost 10 years ago next month. We'll be 10 years on this site at Crestmead in Brisbane. It's a modern manufacturing site that deals predominantly in steel prefab buildings.
Awesome. So can we just go and have a quick look around?
Please do. Let's go and see.
Thank you.
Cheers. All right, Krisztian, we're about now to move down into the garage and carport manufacturing section of our factory. So we've got a little bit of exciting stuff to show you here.
Okay, let's go.
Here we've got the wide panel that's used in our garages and carports, which is coming off. This is some Mountain Blue sheeting that's being rolled at the moment. Forming some of the heavy-duty framework that's used in our portal frame buildings in the Smartbuild range. Garage manufacturing. Sometimes the coil can be hours upon hours because you're making a lot of one particular colour during a day. What we have here is a carport being assembled, ready for dispatch. We manufacture all our own roller doors on site here. As you can see, we've got plenty of orders going out today. At this point here, we manufacture roller doors that go with the specific colour garage you ordered. Taken in packaging ensures that these doors can be transported anywhere around Australia and arrive undamaged. What we we have here is component packs that actually go into the garages and carports. They're assembled with all the componentry that's required, things like screws, hinges, locks, bolts, anything else that's required for the manufacture and installation of that garage or carport. They're all barcoded, so the actual garage cannot leave the premises until that box has been scanned into the pack. Here we've got a garage in production. This is all the componentry that goes into it as far as the trim, gutter, barge and downpipe is. Again, you'll see it's all barcoded with the each component's barcode, so the job can't be shipped out until every piece has been scanned into the job. These are a component that's used in our Smartbuild garage range, heavy duty pre-punched portal frame brackets. Again, barcoded and have to be scanned prior to the job leaving the premises.